I'm Jason Smith of the Commercial Appeal, and now in the final week of the regular season, the University of Memphis has put itself in a position where it needs help if it's going to secure the number one seed for next week's Conference USA tournament in El Paso, Texas. A 74-47 loss at UTEP on Saturday, Memphis's worst defeat since a 27-point loss at UAB in 2000, has left the Tigers needing to win their final two regular season games this week, starting with a trip to East Carolina on Wednesday. The 7th place Pirates have won two straight, including an 83-76 decision at home over UTEP last week, and are 10-4 at home this season. It'll be the final home game for ECU senior guards Jonte Sherrod and Brock Young and forward Jamar Abrams, who combined to score 33 of the Pirates' 58 points in a 3-point loss at Memphis at FedEx Forum on January 8th. Beefy 6'8 junior forward Darius Morrow also caused problems for the Tigers in that one, scoring a game-high 17 points to go with 8 rebounds. As for Memphis, the Tigers' guards need to clean up their ball handling and knock down some perimeter shots. Memphis committed 22 turnovers against UTEP and went just 1 of 18 from three-point range, numbers that must improve if it's to come out of East Carolina with a win. Looking ahead, Memphis needs to win at East Carolina and in its regular season finale Saturday at home against Tulane. To earn the number one seed for next week's CUSA tournament, the Tigers also need UAB and Tulsa to lose one of their final two games. That's what it's come down to for the Tigers. I'm Jason Smith, and thanks for watching.